Okay, here we are picking our strawberry leaves. And now the raspberry leaves. Next, the dandelion leaves. Then a cabbage leaf. Then some kale leaves. So here we are. Everything is washed up and ready to be cut up to go through the juicer. I have this in fast motion, so it takes up less time. The juicer doesn't actually run that fast. We have about 3/4 of a cup of green juice and about a half a cup of the other juice. The reason for straining out the pulp is you don't want to start the digestive process. You want the juice to go into your stomach and be assimilated almost immediately. That bag of pulp will go out to the worms in the worm box for worm food. I hold it in my mouth and swish it around so that anything that's held under your tongue, it will be assimilated into your bloodstream almost immediately.